just a simple NodeMCU that is programmed using Arduino IDE, and it is an IoT board. So all the communication between my mobile home and my hardware is done through the internet. Okay, so I hope we just start the demo first so that you can get a better view of what I made using this app builder. Okay, so as it is my test app, so the initial command is talk to my test app. So by giving this command, my app will be started. So let's start it. Talk to my test app.
Okay, getting the test version of my test app. Welcome to Home Automation by Abhijit.
So it just started. So next thing is I have to control my devices. So my next command is device control. So just give it device control.
Which device do you want to control?
So now it is asking me which device I have to control. Is light, fan, fridge, AC, anything I have to connect. But currently I am just connecting a single device, that is light. So I am giving the light option now. Light.
Want to on or off?
So currently my light is on in my home, so I just want to off. So I have to give it the command off. Off.
Hey, your light is off.
So the light is off now. So I think you can't see me, and you just see me using the PC light. So now I'm going to on it. So the fifth, if I have to go to the main menu, so I have to give the main command, that is the device control. Device control.
Which device do you want to control?
Same, light. Light.
Do you want to on or off?
I just want to on. I screwed up. On.
Your light is on.
So you can see, so the light is controlled, no one is there, so don't think that someone is there to press it. So it is doing giving the commands by online platform, it is IoT platform. So the things that I will use over here is the console AI platform of Google Assistant, and I am using NodeMCU, that is IoT board, and a relay that is for controlling my appliances. And I am giving a retro IoT platform where I am giving the commands to on and off particular device. Okay. So I will make a little video on it, how you can make also these kind of things using Google Assistant. So hope